Hello again, this is Nildra. I am back. Cute Wolfie. Follow me. Hey, can I talk to you? How are we doing? I cannot follow me. I've been thinking I should buy some more kitchen upgrades. Let's see. Where are we at? It's raining. What is it I need? I want to move stuff. Oh, let's look at what's going on. Jin has a new idea. Okay. And winning isn't everything, but it sure is nice. I want chutney. Diary is done. I want to clear up a bit here. And let's talk to the animals first. We need to do that. Hey. 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 Can I ride? Not sure I'm gonna wear these bear outfit things. Oh, we can harvest some. How are the ostriches? Oh, we got an egg. Are you an ebony? Yes, you are. What are your stats? One speed. One speed. One speed. But you have plenty production. That is good. Hello guys, how are you doing? How are the tomatoes? The tomatoes? They're not ripe. What are you? Almonds. I feel we should move this. We have stuff that goes in here. Have that. Okay. Where did I leave Horsey? I don't know. Let's go to the horn. Okay, let's go harvest here. No! God dang it. We have cheese. Bag is full. Let's ferment this. And let's dry these. And we have fish. Oh shoot. Hello, why can't I pick you up? I have an empty slot. I want to go clear some space down here because I want to move the rest of the animal houses down here. Hello? Let's sell some stuff. We have fish. And cheese. And I think we can make mayonnaise from the egg. Let's see this. I want some more space to place animal houses on, barns. But I don't want to have to sacrifice all the grass because they can eat it. It does grow back real fast there. But I like to be able to fence it off as well. What do you give? 150 too. How does it look? It's looking good. I'm gonna have to go see about that. Where is Horsey? Oh, there. Let's go get that shed. So once we get that, I'm going to take out almost all the grass from upstairs. Solution that will help both of us. I designed a building that will keep the grain dry all year round, and I got the boys to volunteer to help feed the animals. They stay busy and the animals stay fed as long as they are fed in the granary. But where should it be built? Well, it should be built down here, you see. The other field. The thing is, I want the animals close. This doesn't need to be that close. Actually, I'll put it up here because this can be anywhere. Yeah, place it there. Okay. But first, I want to see Kroll and I want to move the animal sheds. Where the heck am I? Yeah. I want to get Kroll before he goes to bed. And I am not too late. Oh, they're at Ron's. They often go here when it rains. Okay, manage buildings, farm, small animal shed, move. And we're going to go here. Okay, that's how it is. Yes. And I want to move the other one as well. I want to move this fence. Yeah, let's do that. What can you build? Okay. Okay. What else have you got? Should I? No, I'll do that later. Yeah, things need to be built. Horsey. I think I want to move this entire fence. I want it one step further up. So I want it here. You're in the way, doggo. Put the gate there. Okay, no. You want to clear out a bit here. I need another fence, another gate. Oh, shoot. Wrong spot. Okay. It has to go from here. You need to go. Oh gosh, it's late. Okay. Ah, one. Okay. Well, it's fine. It is fine. I did contribute, didn't I? 9:35. Go cheese. Good stuff. Mayo, not bad. Okie dokie. Well, no tomatoes. Gosh, what am I doing? I feel I'm in a hurry. I don't think I need to worry that much. I also need to move this chest. I have a little too many things here. It is full. What is this? The composter. Okay. I think we'll place the composter here. Somewhere-ish, temporarily. Bag is full. Oh my gosh. Lots of stuff going on right now. Let's put all this stuff in here for now. And let's sell the goat cheese. Okay, let's fence this up. Hello? 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 Hello. Hi. I don't think we need this. I would like to move this up one notch. Killing my plants. It's only 2 days left of the season, but still, I don't want to kill the plants. A strawberry as well. And let's I'm at the wrong things. think I want my processes closer to home somehow. We'll see. That's water. Don't think I'll get any more strawberries. Things are looking up. Lot. Where did I put the animal? Yeah. Okay. Can I talk to you? No, let's look at this one. Can I move it up one notch? Just one notch would be so good. I can't. Okay. Yes. Now can I move the other one then? Oh, this move. I just have to place it here. Let me look at the others. Breeding pen. No, you can be up there for now. We're gonna water here. I already did. We're gonna remove the grass here, most of it. Going to leave some small patches because it looks nice. Let's see, what do I make that path from? This is plant fiber. I'm gonna make some paths, I think, down by the animals. So it's not completely overgrown. No? Wrong buttons. Okay. Where is Horsey? Do I have any space here? Let's sell these. Let's get Horsey here. What else was there here? I'll talk to Jen. Yeah. Nine. Can I still catch her before she goes to bed? No, already gone to bed. Well, no biggie. What do I need to make a chest? 10 stone and stone and wood. Okay. Let's make one. I think I want to place it here. Let's fence this up. I think maybe I want another gate. Yeah. Okie dokie. So in here, we want to place this. This is cold medicine. This goes by the compost, really. Oregano. No, nothing of that goes here. Okay, you. You go down. Ah. You are digestion. You are flea. You are flea. No, you're flea. You are cold medicine. Let's see if anything is ready for selling. Some things are. Things are beginning to look up now. I want to sell you. And I'm full. Okay. Okay. We'll do that tomorrow. We're going to put you here, and you go in the kitchen chest, but I think you can go here. And you can go in. We can put the fence in. Good day. How is it looking? Ooh. Oh, we can share him, but will he be angry? Oh, I collapsed. Oh dear. I think the animals are going to be angry tomorrow. And I got 1200. It's going well now. Cheese. Tomatoes. Fermented stuff. Well, that'll be it for this one. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.